Next section, attitude and its implication in nursing. Attitude is a little thing that makes a big difference. The nurses survey demonstrated that a positive attitude towards prevention, positive attitude being reflect into effective clinical practice. In addition, professional values from the basis for acceptable behavior and attitude in the nursing profession. The knowledge of attitude need in every aspect of nursing. First, clinical nursing. Second, nursing education. Three, nursing management. And apply to nursing specialties. Look at this, attitudes of nursing. First, clinical nursing. Measure the attitude of the client. Nurse should be measure the attitude of the client towards diseases and healthcare professionals, which is help to better nursing assessment and nursing diagnosis, identify the causes of diseases and find out the client needs. Nursing care, client-oriented care, provide treatment. Attitude is a medicine, psychological medicine. Negative attitude into positive attitude can make curative effects. Promote communication among the professionals as well as between client and healthcare professionals and nurses. Then strengthen relationship between the healthcare professionals and families and client. Healthcare team building. The positive attitude is fundamental for building healthcare team and positive outcome. Second, nursing education. Measure students' attitude, whether positive attitude or negative attitude, towards nursing profession. And try to develop positive attitude as a nursing educator. Ensure communication among student nurses and faculties. Promote good learning attitude. Strengthening learning skills. Used to promote solving in learning problems. Help to explore student potential and skills. Building inclusive relationship. Look at this. Three, nursing administration. To know the subordinate attitude, to measure the professional attitude, to create a free flow communication among the nursing professionals, develop job satisfaction, conflict management in hospitals and clinical setting and community setting, stress management among nursing professionals. Used to recruiting staff nurses. 4. Apply to nursing specialities. In every nursing specialty, the concept of attitude is fundamental. First, maternal health nursing. To measure the mother's attitude, then child health nursing to identify the children's attitude, medical surgical nursing to provide treatment and promote psychological medicines, mental health and promote mental hygiene, and community health nursing. In every community health nurses need to apply this knowledge to promote positive attitude towards the healthcare and towards self. In conclusion, hence attitude means way of action. Attitude directly linked with health status of people. Measurement of attitude used to promote health and prevent the diseases. It is a psychological medicine to treat illness. If we develop positive attitude, which is impact on to promote health, also it having curative effects. So study of attitude helps to execution of nursing services effectively. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.